everybody. It is 10:22, and I'm just now waking up. I've already brushed my teeth, haven't washed my face, and I'm not gonna lie, I haven't even gotten in the shower yet. Simply because, did I close out in this? No, I didn't close out in this last night, but simply because I'm about to go downstairs and start snapping green beans and stuff. Y'all, my granny and grandpa are on quarantine. And yes, it is December 23rd, and 10:23, and y'all, they're on quarantine. They don't get their results until about 2 to 4 days from being tested. Now, Grandpappy is running a high fever, whatever, which is one of the main symptoms of COVID. But you never know why he could be running a high fever. Just keep my family lifted in prayer. We don't have it. Thank God we already had it. They say, you know, your body's kind of more immune to it if you have already had it. But it doesn't mean it's going to be easier if you get it again. But y'all, I'm about to go snap these green beans. So come with me downstairs. So I'm about to get the snapping the green beans. I probably won't be that much on camera today. Y'all, we got a lot of green beans yesterday. Like, I basically picked the whole thing.
Hey, these are the green beans. We super chefs over here, so I'm sorry.
And we cook them fresh. So right now, the turkey wings in the pot for the greens. And we also put turkey, smoked turkey wings in the green beans. So, y'all. So, I'm not going to keep y'all on here long, but I got two bowls right now.
Show up as a surprise.
That I'm going to fill up all of these green beans. And I snap them. I triple bag this. I can't believe my granny's not doing the green beans this year. It's hard to believe. Y'all, I'm gonna see y'all after I snap all these green beans. I'm going to snap
y'all
all of them.
Not for big stuff like this.
Bye-bye, y'all. Like my nails.
Not for big stuff like
this. I'll see y'all later. Wow, Jesus. So, y'all, it's 12:08, and...
Oh, I missed it.
Hold on, YouTube going on. It's 12:08, and I'm finishing up, so... My mom has the first bowl in the sink. I'm literally done.
That's
it.
That's all
that's
gonna fit in here.
Fit in what? Us.
The pot.
Everybody's gonna be on. Oh, that's all that's gonna fit in here. So, excuse me. Anyway.
Keep on.
So y'all, I'm done. I'm super tired.
You tired?
Yeah.
From what? You lazy? Bet.
Bring it in here. Woo, guys, I'm at this apparel store right now. Hello. Yeah, Miss Q?
You don't need it.
Yeah, because the light in the light pink.
Does this look like it'll fit me?
Yeah, what you think?
It's a small, that's all I am.
That's cute. But you got a whole lot of green in the shoe. The base of the shoe is green.
Okay. So we need a pink.
Yeah. Bring the pink out some more. Y'all know I'm a stylist, so. I feel like you would like this one better than the one with a hood on.
Because that's hard to get on anyway.
You didn't like that sweater?
The sweater.
Over there.
That cardigan?
Yeah, like sweater. You don't like those?
It's like $100.
You want some? Bye, y'all, if I get copyright. See y'all later. I got my eyebrows done, y'all. Really? Okay, bye. So, guys, I'm at home now. It's 4:30 on the dot, which means, honestly, since I'm not doing anything else today, that is going to conclude this vlog. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve, y'all. So, technically, we got one more day because I've already filmed this day as it zoomed in. Maybe it wasn't. I already filmed this day, so it was just like, you know. And today was really short because I was snapping the green beans. Nobody wanted to just sit around and be on camera snapping green beans, especially when I ain't got nothing to talk about. So, I got my eyebrows done today, like I told y'all I was going to do. And I went to College Crib so my mom can get a shirt to wear on Friday. My outfit comes in the mail tomorrow. I'm supposed to be wearing. And that's really it, y'all. As far as, like, clothes for Christmas and, like, designer bags or designer jackets, I'm going to have to wait because we haven't had any time since my granny and grandpa are on quarantine. We had to take over the cooking and the grocery shopping for, you know, Friday. So I didn't have time at all to, you know, pick out the rest of my stuff for Christmas. So literally, I got something from Best Buy and shoes and Ralph Lauren pajamas. I'm guessing I got Ralph Lauren pajamas. I probably did. You know, I get Ralph Lauren pajamas every year. So, we're going to change this year. So, I got 2 pair of Jordans, some Tim's, some Uggs. And, you know, we couldn't go shopping because we had COVID and we had to quarantine for, we ended up quarantining for 11 days because we could get off 11 to 14 days. So, we ended up, 10 to 14 days. So, we ended up getting off early, but it still wasn't a right time for us to go shopping. Which now my mama needs to understand why you shouldn't procrastinate when it comes to getting Christmas gifts. Should have been to the mall and gotten all that stuff, but I'm not mad. It's just going to be different. So, I'm not even going to open any gifts. My gifts are at granny's house, locked up in my auntie's room, EJ's. I'm probably just going to bring EJ's gifts over here because we can't go over there up under the tree and all that. We don't have a tree here, so it's gonna look real country this Christmas, basically. So y'all, I tell y'all to stop by Chick-fil-A, but yeah, Christmas. All right, looks real different. Christmas looks really different. So. With that being said, y'all know what time it is. This concludes this vlog. Make sure you like this video, comment if you want to, subscribe always, ring the notification bell to get notifications every time I upload a new video. And if you're trying to get in, contact me for like any type of reason. Wait to the end of this video, description below, about section on our YouTube channel. Y'all know what's going on. See y'all on day 24 of Christmas Eve. I don't even know if that day is going to be full of anything. Other than me getting my hair done at 9 o'clock in the morning. Probably not going to film that at all because I'm going to be so cranky. And I'm a morning person, but I don't like getting my hair done in the morning. I hate that, but it's cool, whatever. See y'all tomorrow.